Kikiki Huna. Kikiki is a genus of fairy fly wasps containing a single species, Kikiki Huna, known from Hawaii, Costa Rica, Nagarcoil, and Trinidad. Dust mites. House dust mites, HDM, or simply dust mites, are mites found in association with dust in dwellings. They are known for causing an allergy. Amoebas. An amoeba is a type of cell or unicellular organism that has the ability to alter its shape. They are usually considered among the lowest and most primitive forms of life. Tardigrades. Known colloquially as water bears or moss piglets, are a phylum of eight-legged, segmented microanimals. Fleas. Winning the award for being the best jumpers in the world, considering their size, a flea's entire body is designed to maximize eater. Smallest frog. Paedophryne amauensis is a species of microhylid frog from Papua New Guinea. It is considered the world's smallest known vertebrate. The smallest fish, Paedocyprus, is a genus of tiny cyprine fish found in swamps and streams on the Southeast Asian islands of Borneo, Sumatra, and Bintan. Conga ants represent a species of ant commonly known as the bullet ant, named for its extremely potent sting. It inhabits humid lowland rainforests from Nicaragua and the extreme east of Honduras and south to Paraguay. Bumblebee bats. Bumblebee bat is a near-threatened species of bat and the only extant member of the family Presonosteridae. It occurs in western Thailand and southeast Myanmar, where it occupies limestone caves along rivers. American cockroaches. The American cockroach is the largest species of common cockroach and often considered a pest. In certain regions of the U.S., it is also known as the ship cockroach, kakerlake, and Bombay canary. Bee hummingbird. This tiny nectar sipper is the world's smallest bird. It feeds on woodland flowers, especially those that are more horizontally positioned. This species is readily identifiable by its tiny size and relatively short bill. Betta fish. While you see many bettas referred to as Siamese fighting fish or labyrinth fish, their scientific name is Betta splendens. No matter what they're called, these fish are sensitive and complex individuals. Praying mantises. Mantises are an order of insects that contains over 2,400 species and about 430 genera in 15 families. The largest family is the mantidae. House lizards. The common house gecko is native to Southeast Asia. Most geckos are nocturnal, hiding during the day and foraging for insects at night. They are non-venomous and not harmful to humans. Hercules beetle. The Hercules beetle dynasty's Hercules is a species of rhinoceros's beetle native to the rainforests of Central America, South America, and the Lesser Antilles. Giant African land snails. Achatina fulica is a species of large land snail that belongs in the family Achatidae. It is also known as the giant African land snail. Kangaroo rats. Kangaroo rats, small, mostly nocturnal rodents of genus Diplodomys, are native to arid areas of western North America. The common name derives from the bipedal form. Huntsman spiders. These belong to the family Barracidae and are famed as being the hairy so-called tarantulas on house walls that terrify people by scuttling out from behind the curtains. Goliath frogs. Blythe river frog, Blythe frog, giant Asian river frog, or ambiguously giant frog, is a species of frog in the family Dicroglossidae. Earthworms. An earthworm is a terrestrial invertebrate that belongs to the order Opisthopora. They exhibit a tube-within-a-tube body plan, are externally segmented with corresponding internal segmentation, and usually have centae on all segments. Parvocursor. Parvocursor, meaning small rune, is a genus of tiny Maniraptoran dinosaur with long, slender legs for fast running. At only 39 centimeters, 15 inches, 1.28 feet from snout to end of tail. Lagosuchus. Lagosuchus is a genus of small Avmatersalian archosaur. From the middle to late Triassic period, it is generally thought to be closely related to dinosaurs as a member of the Dinosauromorpha. Rabbits. There are more than 30 species around the world, and while they live in many different environments, they have many things in common. Archaeopteryx. Archaeopteryx, sometimes referred by its German name Ervogel, original bird or first bird, is a genus of bird-like dinosaurs. Wood duck. Duck is the common name for numerous species in the waterfowl family Anatidae, which also includes swans and geese. Atlantic crabs. Atlantic rock crabs are found in the Atlantic Ocean along the east coast and live in a wide range of water depths. They can be found in shallow water and incoming tides. Koalas. These cuties are one of the world's most iconic animal species, right up there with the panda, tiger, elephant, dolphin, and polar bear, and they're found nowhere else in the world but Australia. Arctic foxes. The Arctic fox is an incredibly hardy animal that can survive frigid Arctic temperatures as low as minus 58 degrees Fahrenheit in the treeless lands where it makes its home. Giant armadillo. The giant armadillo, Priodontis maximus, is the largest living species of armadillo, although their extinct relatives, the glyptodonts, were much larger. Aardwolves. Aardwolf, insectivorous carnivore that resembles a small striped hyena. The shy, mainly nocturnal aardwolf lives on the arid plains of Africa. Baboons. There are five different species of baboons. All of them live in Africa or Arabia. Baboons are some of the world's largest monkeys, and males of different species average from 33 to 82 pounds. Black-necked swan. Swans are birds of the family Antidae within the genus Cygnus. The swan's closest relatives include the geese and ducks. Wild boar. The wild boar, or simply wild pig, is native to much of Eurasia and North America and has been introduced to the Americas and Oceania. The species is now one of the widest-ranging mammals in the world. Emperor penguin. The emperor penguin, Aptenodytes fosteri, is the tallest and heaviest of all living penguin species and is endemic to Antarctica. Giant pangolins. As its name implies, the giant ground pangolin is the largest of the eight pangolin species, stretching more than 4 feet long. Red foxes. The red fox is the largest of the true foxes and one of the most widely distributed members of the order Carnivora, being present across the entire northern hemisphere. Capybara. The capybara is twice as big as the biggest rodent on Earth. These impressive semi-aquatic mammals are found throughout much of northern and central South America. Orangutan. The Malay word orangutan means person of the forest. These long-haired orangish primates found only in Sumatra and Borneo are highly intelligent and are close relatives of humans. Compsognathus. Compsognathus is a genus of small bipedal carnivorous theropod dinosaur. Members of its single species, long pipes, could grow to around the size of a turkey. Epicyon heideni. Epicyon is a large extinct candid genus of the subfamily Borophagnae, or bone-crushing dogs native to North America. Epicyon existed for about 15 million years from the Hemmingfordian age. Leopards. Leopards are graceful and powerful big cats closely related to lions, tigers, and jaguars. They live in sub-Saharan Africa, Northeast Africa, Central Asia, India, and China. Chimpanzee. Like us, chimps are highly social animals, care for their offspring for years, and can live to be over 50. In fact, chimpanzees are our closest cousins. We share about 98% of our genes. Cheetahs. Built for speed, cheetahs are slender with long, thin legs and a long tail. They have coarse, soft fur that is yellowish tan in color and covered in solid black spots. White-tailed deer. The white-tailed deer, also known as the whitetail or Virginia deer, is a medium-sized deer native to North America, Central America, Ecuador, and South America as far south as Peru and Bolivia. Donkey. The donkey is a member of the horse family. They can carry heavy loads over rough land. They can handle the uneven ground of the mountains better than a horse can. Humans. We are a member of the species Homo sapiens, which means wise man in Latin. Carolus Linnaeus put humans in the mammalian order of primates. Llama. The llama is a mammal that belongs to the camel family. Unlike camels, llamas do not have humps. It is a hardy animal that can survive for a long time without water. Gorilla. Gorillas are gentle giants and display many human-like behaviors and emotions such as laughter and sadness. In fact, gorillas share 98.3% of their genetic code with humans. Protoceratops. Protoceratops is a genus of sheep-sized 1.8-meter-long herbivorous ceratopsian dinosaur from the Upper Cretaceous Period Campanian stage of what is now Mongolia. Panda. The giant panda, also known as the panda bear, is a bear native to South Central China. They are terrestrial animal and primarily spend its life roaming and feeding in the bamboo forests. Sunfish. The ocean sunfish is one of the heaviest known bony fish in the world. They often swim near the surface, and their protruding dorsal fins are sometimes mistaken for those of sharks. Wild beast. The ungainly genu earned the Afrikaans name wildebeeste, or wild beast, for the menacing appearance presented by its large head, shaggy mane, pointed beard, and sharp curved horns. Red kangaroo. Females have one baby at a time, which at birth is smaller than a cherry. The infant immediately climbs into its mother's pouch and does not emerge for 2 months. Chinese salamander. The Chinese giant salamander is the largest living amphibian in the world. They are known as living fossils. Despite their fascinating nature, they are endangered and rare in the wild. Horses. Horse, a hoofed herbivorous mammal of the family Equidae. Before mechanized vehicles, riding on horseback was one of the chief means of transportation. Grizzly bears. This creature is a kind of brown bear. Many people in North America use the common name grizzly bear to refer to the smaller and lighter colored bear. Gray wolves. The gray wolf is a large canine native to Eurasia and North America. The wolf is distinguished from other members of the family by its less pointed ears and muzzle, and a longer tail. Eagle. Eagle is the common name for many large birds of prey of the family Accipitridae. Eagles belong to several groups of genera, not all of which are closely related. Black panther. The term black panther is most frequently applied to a black-coated leopard of Africa and Asia and jaguars of Central and South America. Black-furred variants of these species are also called black leopards and black jaguars, respectively. Leatherback turtle. The leatherback sea turtle, sometimes called the lute turtle or leathery turtle, is the largest of all living turtles and the fourth heaviest modern reptile behind three crocodilians. Anteater. The giant anteater is one of the four living species of anteaters. Their tongue is covered with thousands of tiny hooks, which are used to hold the insects. Plains zebras. No animal has a more distinctive coat than the zebra. Each animal's stripes are unique as fingerprints. No two are exactly alike, although each of the three species has its own general pattern. Lions. Powerful and majestic, the king of the beasts has no natural predators. Lions are the most sociable of all big cats. Komodo dragons. The Komodo dragon, also known as the Komodo monitor, is a species of lizard found in the Indonesian islands of Komodo, Rinca, Flores, and Gili Montang. This member is the largest extant species of lizard. Ostrich. It is a species of large flightless bird native to certain large areas of Africa. Though they cannot fly, ostriches are fleet, strong runners. They can sprint up to 43 miles an hour. Wandering albatross. Wandering albatross was the last species of the albatross to be described and was long considered the same species as the Tristan albatross and Antipodean albatross. Deinocheus. Deinocheus lived more than 100 million years ago during the Cretaceous period. Remains of the meat eater have been found in western North America. Yak. Yak, long-haired, short-legged mammal that was probably domesticated in Tibet, has been introduced wherever there are people at elevations of 4,000 to 6,000 meters, mainly in China and also in Central Asia, Mongolia, and Nepal. Moose. Moose are the largest of all the deer species. Males are immediately recognizable by their huge antlers, which can spread 6 feet from end to end. Moose have long faces and muzzles that dangle over their chins. Bison. Bison, symbolic animals of the Great Plains, are often mistakenly called buffaloes. By any name, they are formidable beasts and the heaviest land animals in North America. Japanese spider crab. It is the largest leg span of any arthropod. These giants go through three main larval stages along with the prozoial stage in order to grow to their great size. Pachycephal os oris. Pachycephal os oris is a genus of Pachycephalus orid dinosaurs. It lived during the late Cretaceous period, Maastrichtian stage of what is now North America. Giraffe. These are the world's largest mammals, thanks to their towering legs and long necks. A giraffe's legs alone are taller than any human's, about 6 feet. Polycanthus. Polycanthus, deriving its name from the ancient Greek, is an early armored, spiked, plant-eating, ankylosaurian dinosaur from the early Cretaceous period of England. Great white sharks. While the sharks in Jaws was inspired by a great white shark in Jersey, the legendary fish is far less fearsome in reality. hippos. Hippopotamus is a large, mostly herbivorous, semi-aquatic animal and ungulate native to sub-Saharan Africa. The name comes from the ancient Greek for river horse. Paraceratherium. Paraceratherium is an extinct genus of hornless rhinoceros. It is one of the largest terrestrial mammals that has existed and lived from the early to late Oligocene epoch, 34 to 23 million years ago. Gallimimus. Gallimimus is a genus of theropod dinosaur that lived in what is now Mongolia during the late Cretaceous period about 70 million years ago. Ophthalmosaurus. Ophthalmosaurus is an ichthyosaur of the Middle Jurassic period, 165 to 160 million years ago, named for its extremely large eyes. Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus is a genus of armored dinosaur. Its fossils have been found in geological formations dating to the very end of the Cretaceous period. Lioplituridon. Lioplituridon is a genus of large carnivorous marine reptile belonging to the Plesiosauria, a clade of short-necked plesiosaurs. Green anacondas. The green anaconda is a non-venomous boa species. It is the heaviest and one of the longest known extant snake species. Saltwater crocodiles. Saltwater crocodiles are the largest crocodile species in the world and the largest living reptile in the world. An adult has 66 teeth on average and the greatest bite pressure of any animal in the world. Whale sharks. Whale sharks are the largest shark and indeed largest of any fishes alive today. They feed on plankton and travel large distances to find enough food to sustain their huge size and to reproduce. Carnotaurus. Carnotaurus is one of the best understood theropods from the southern hemisphere. The skeleton found in 1984 was uncovered in the Chubut province of Argentina from rocks of the La Colonia formation. Triceratops. Triceratops is a genus of herbivorous ceratopsid dinosaur that first appeared during the late Maastrichtian stage of the late Cretaceous period, about 68 million years ago in what is now North America. Allosaurus. Allosaurus is a genus of carnivorous theropod dinosaur that lived 155 to 145 million years ago during the late Jurassic period, Kimmeridgian to late Tithonian. Mammoth. A mammoth is a species of the extinct elephant genus Mammoths, one of the many genera that make up the order of trunked mammals called proboscideans. Orca. Killer whales are the largest of the dolphins of one of the world's most powerful predators. They're immediately recognizable by their distinct black and white coloring. Tyrannosaurus. Tyrannosaurus is a genus of Coelurosaurian theropod dinosaur. Tyrannosaurus rex, rex meaning king in Latin, often called T-Rex, is one of the most represented of the large theropods. Gigantotosaurus. Gigantotosaurus is a genus of theropod dinosaur that lived in what is now Argentina during the early Cenomanian age of the late Cretaceous period, approximately 98 to 97 million years ago. Colossal squid. The colossal squid is bigger than a giant squid, its body is reddish-brown, and it lives up to 2,000 meters below the surface of the Southern Ocean. It is the main food eaten by sperm whales. Ichthyosaur. Ichthyosaurs are large extinct marine reptiles. Ichthyosaurs lived during the time of the dinosaurs, but formed a separate group from the dinosaurs and may have not been closely related to them. Lambiosaurus. Lambiosaurus is a genus of hadrosaurid dinosaur that lived about 75 million years ago in the late Cretaceous period, companion stage of North America. Megalodon. Megalodon is an extinct species of shark that lived approximately 23 to 3.6 million years ago during the early Miocene to the Pliocene. Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus is a genus of sauropod dinosaur that lived in North America during the late Jurassic about 154 to 153 million years ago. It was first described by American paleontologist Elmer S. Sauroposeidian. Sauroposeidian is a genus of sauropod dinosaur known from several incomplete specimens, including a bone bed and fossilized trackways that have been found in the American states of Oklahoma, Wyoming, and Texas. Blue whales. This giant is the largest animal on the planet, weighing as much as 200 tons. The blue whale has a heart the size of a Volkswagen Beetle. Mammonchisaurus. Mammonchisaurus is a genus of sauropod dinosaur, including several species, known for their remarkably long necks, which made up half the total body length. Siphonophores. Siphonophora is an order of hydrozoans, a class of marine organisms belonging to the phylum Cnidaria. It is longer than the blue whale, which is usually considered Earth's largest animal. Like always, if you enjoyed this, please give us a big thumbs up and leave us some comments. To keep up to date with all the awesome videos, be sure to hit subscribe and turn your notifications on so you never miss a thing. Until next time, do take good care of yourself.